Welcome to Sports Told by a Girl. I'm your host, Autumn Lentzel. Let's get started with talking about the latest game in the playoffs of the NHL. The Pittsburgh Penguins took their second Stanley Cup win last night in a controversial 2-0 win over the Nashville Predators. Game 6 took place in Nashville, where stars like Tim McGraw took the ice making jokes about the Predators preying on fish. The game was scoreless in the first half and most of the second half. The Preds did get on the scoreboard, but the refs called no goal because their whistles were blown before the puck went into the goal. Shortly after that, the Penguins made 2 goals, winning the Stanley Cup. A classic soccer face-off happened last night, and the results were quite surprising. USA played Mexico in Mexico City last night in a World Cup qualifier. Michael Bradley got USA on the board early in the first half with a beautiful strike. Shortly after, Carlos Vela rebutted, making it a tie between the two teams at halftime. The second half was scoreless but helped Team USA advance for the World Cup. The young team has a lot of work to do, but they're improving game after game. Tonight is Game 5 for the NBA playoffs, and I will be following it very closely. It'll be in Oakland at 8 p.m. Central Time. The main question I'm asking is whether duo LeBron James and Kyrie Irving can make those 3 points all game the way they did in Game 4. Also, be on the lookout for Golden State Warriors as they hope to increase their 35% three-pointer attempts. This has been Autumn Lentzel with Sports Told by a Girl. I will see you tomorrow.